Hello guys and welcome back. So today we are going to create a scrolling background. As you can see here, we have a scrolling background. So let's get started. So here I have created a Unity project and have set the platform to be Android, and I have imported a simple background here, a background image. So what I can do is click on this create option, go to 3D object and create a quad, and let's remove the mesh collider as we don't need it. So click on remove component and let's reset it. So click on reset and let's select the scale tool and let's scale it on x-axis like this and then on y-axis. Okay, so if I click on this chord and drag this background on it, you can see we are getting our image on it. So right now it is very dark, so if I go to material and select BG, and the Unity created this folder and this material, you can see here we have a shader of standard and we don't want standard shader. So click on this standard option, go to unlit and click on texture, and you can see now we don't see it dark. And the next thing is, if you go to our background image, you can see here we have wrap mode and it should be repeat, and it's necessary it is repeat so that we can offset it on x or y axis. Now in assets, right click and create a new C sharp script and let's rename it to scrolling background. Now let's double click on it to open it in Visual Studio. Okay, so the first thing we need is a float for our speed. So we'll create a public float and we will call it BG speed. And the next thing is, we need reference to our renderer, which is this quad, and we have a mesh renderer component on it. Renderer, so we create a new public renderer variable and we call it BG rend. So now in update we say BG rend dot material dot main texture offset plus equals new vector 2. We want our x to be BG speed into our time dot delta time, and we don't want any scrolling on y, so we set y to 0f. Now if we save and go back to our editor, so let it compile, let's drag our scrolling background to our quad game object, and we have these two options. So let's set the BG speed to 2 and let's drag our mesh renderer to it and let's click on play. As you can see, our background is scrolling, so let's set the speed to 0.2, and as you can see we can change our background speed by changing the BG speed. So we can make it negative, positive as you want. So guys, this is how we can create a scrolling background. So thank you guys for watching. So remember to like, share and subscribe to this channel, and I will see you in the next lecture.